Okay, hi everybody, I'm Hassan from Mechanic Bar. Okay, if you have seen in the movies whereby they actually can hot wire the vehicles, okay, it can be a motorcycle, it can be a car, it can be a truck, anything. And they have no key, then they hot wire and the engine starts, okay. So I'm going to show you on how they do it and explain to you a little bit on how it can be done. Okay, what you need is actually on the ignition switch unit, there is a live wire that's grounding. And there's wires going to the engine solenoid, to the ECU and to the lighting. Okay, so you got to find out which wire is this. But usually they have color coding. Okay, usually red represents light, then purple, yellow or blue they represents to the various engines part. Green represents grounding. Okay, so I'm gonna show you here. I have a ignition switch. Okay, whereby if you can see, it's quite a simple one. So you have a green which represents earthing, and two wires here which represents wires going to the engine and also to the ECU. And we have two live wires more, right? So what you need to do is actually you can tap the live wire over here, okay? Then tap another one to the terminal that going to your engine solenoid and also to your ECU. Watch this. Okay. Okay. This prolonged and often, you will actually damage your starter motor, and we don't want to do that. Okay, but actually this one works, right? Just a few more clicks and you can just start up the engine. Right, so once you start up, okay, you can actually kill off the engine also by using quite a similar method but to the different terminals. I will show that later on a different video. For now, okay, so if you want to hijack your own car when you forget your keys, this is one of the methods. Thank you.